That's wonderful, boys. You have lots of talent.
Yes, ma'am. Talent we got. Money we ain't.
No money?
How do you expect to pay for your room and board?
We thought maybe we could pay by giving music lessons.
You know, maybe teach you to beat the Skins, sock out a tune on the 88.
Or teach you the latest dance steps, maybe. Come on, Sully. I guess it won't work.
I'm sorry, ladies, but by the time we pay our tuition at college and buy new Skins for the bongos and the latest records, we got no money left.
It's all very discouraging. This is our first time away from home, and... Oh, well. Thanks anyway, ladies. Goodbye.
Oh, the poor kids.
Wait a minute, boys. I have an idea. Betty, why don't we let them help us with the act we're going to do? You know, the contest at the annual Dinosaur Lodge Affair?
Wilma, I was thinking the same thing. And if we win first prize, we'll be $500 richer.
Right. And in the meantime, we'll be giving the boys a home.
Right.
Okay, fellas, I think we can wheel and deal. We'll give you room and board for 2 weeks if you'll coach our act.
Gosh. You're two of the nicest middle-aged ladies in the whole world.
Gee, thanks a lot.
I think I'll call about my Social Security, Wilma. Maybe it's time for me to collect my old age pension.
Yeah, me too.